coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. You know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
My initial impression of the current year 13s was, my God, they're all so tall. That hasn't changed much, they're still all quite tall.
Well, my initial impressions of the year group, it all seems very quiet. A few have since found their voices. But no, seriously, it's been a pleasure looking after you all. I wish you all the very best for your exams and your futures, and please do keep in touch with us.
Hello.
Very nice year group. I'm very pleased with the attitude of many of the students, especially of course in chemistry. I think I'm very optimistic that most students will do very well in the subject.
You're not the first year group to have come in as slightly hesitant. Ex-year 11s, slightly lacking in confidence, wondering what this sixth form business is all going to be about. And then developing into, yeah, I use the word delightful young people by this stage.
He's first. No. You're first.
You're the boss.
Apparently. You're first. Yeah, so I'm telling
I'm
you to answer
assistant.
First. You're dead.
Well,
then, assist.
Well, I love them, and I've taught them since year 10, and they were the best year group I've ever taught.
The last 18 months, the 2 years of the diploma course, has just reiterated to me how hardworking and pleasant the whole year group is to work with.
Mr. Atwell, what do you think?
I haven't changed, still a pain, haven't I?
Pain?
Absolute nightmare.
I'm trying to think, my initial reaction was probably...
This one's trouble as well.
There are
a lot of them. There are an awful lot of them.
That's probably my initial reaction.
There's still
an awful lot of them.
How many have we lost?
Two?
Too many.
Two? There's an awful lot of them. Probably.
Started off good. Extended essays became a bit more of a pain as it went along. But in the end, I think they pulled through.
Coming home, coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. Kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Magnificent.
Long.
Busy.
Challenging.
The IB in one word.
Stress.
It's alright.
Knowledge.
Stress.
Deadlines.
Challenging.
Interesting.
All of the above.
What was your fondest memory of our year group?
Hasn't happened yet, definitely.
I don't think that I will ever forget some of Tony's magical performances.
Tony Vuong singing...
Oh, it's Feather Boa was good.
Christmas Dinner 2015, I would say. Highlight, definite highlight.
Was that Mariah Carey? Can't remember.
Mariah Carey!
Mariah Carey!
Mr. Harding said, giving in the day they handed in all their extended essays, and mine was probably January the 15th, when they completed all their UCAS applications.
Being involved with the theatre arts group's immersive performance, that still causes me to wake up in the middle of the night in cold sweats.
Fondest memory may be of all the little incidents that happen in the class, some of the jokes that happen and the different personalities in there that make teaching really enjoyable.
It's the people and the friendships.
It's the friendships we made that are going to last forever.
Exactly.
Aww.
Teamwork.
CERN. The Geneva trip, featuring my horrible French skills.
For me it was the Alps.
For me it was going to Russia.
Probably from art.
Yeah, when Anthony stacked it in front of the Russian students.
Yeah. Doing the school production of The Wizard of Oz, where I played Scarecrow, that was pretty fun.
Fondest memory of the current year 13s was when they were in year 12 and they put on a talent show, which was absolutely phenomenal, and they should be very proud of themselves.
I'm coming home, tell the world that I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, tell the world that I'm coming home.
Good luck.
Yep. All the best.
Work hard for your exams. Enjoy uni, but not too much, because you've got to pass that too. And I hope that you've enjoyed as much of it as possible.
Don't get stressed out. Take it nice and easy. The exams will come and go, but of course you'll all go on to do very good careers in the future, and this is just a stepping stone to a very good future for everybody.
Good luck for the future. Wish you all the best in the world, and stay in touch.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Wishing you the best of luck, and all the best in the future.
It's not my style to wish anyone luck, because I think you make your own luck. But the overwhelming message from me would be that if things don't quite work out this time, you will always get another chance, and never ever give up on those hopes and dreams for the future.
I'd like to wish you all the very, very best for your exams and your future, and take good care. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Very, very good, isn't it? Though I'm also aware it's too easy to do things. Make the most of your life, contribute, as I'm sure you will, because I think that's really important. Help people, enjoy living.
Very nice.
There you are.
Thank you, sir.